Hey, let's go. You know how much it costs to keep that thing on?
Where are you going?
Because apparently you were blown 20 feet across the street, so...
Somebody needs to help! Call an ambulance!
Save yourself!
I'm getting you out, old man!
Save yourself!
No!
Teal'c! Get a medical team down here now!
Yes, ma'am.
Who was that? Where'd he go?
Who?
The man that just walked by my door.
I didn't see anyone.
I could have sworn...
And yesterday you had a full-blown hallucination. I'm sorry, but that is a big deal.
You're not having any more of those hallucinations, are you?
I'm fine.
Well, whatever happened, you seem fine now.
He's awake now.
Ben, are you all right?
I think so.
Now close your eyes and try to relax, okay?
Very well.
You are one lucky son of a...
So I'd like you to remain overnight for observation.
Is that absolutely necessary?
Take a look at these readings.
Are you gonna buy that or not? Personally, I don't see the attraction. Spaceships, flying saucers, men from Mars.
What's wrong with men from Mars?
When you're there, this is the dream. And when you're here, that's the dream.
They're both so real.
And both you're having nightmares.
The head of a space station, for Christ's sake.
What's wrong with that?
People won't accept it. It's not believable.
We go to other planets through a big ring of shimmering blue water. I'm not inhuman.
I'm a human being. Damn it.
I'm not a reporter. I'm a writer. I write fiction. And the Amsterdam News is not going to publish stories about a space station 400 years into the future.
Hear the game last night? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to frighten you.
Why aren't you burned anywhere? The car exploded right in your face and you come away from it with a headache.
What's happening?
I'm sorry, Teal'c. I didn't mean to wake you.
Wake me?
According to these readings, you've been fast asleep for most of the night.
My mind was filled with images. Thoughts of me, yet I was not entirely myself.
Happens to humans all the time.
It's called dreaming, Teal'c.
Feels good, doesn't it?
I could stay like this forever.
Me too. It's times like these that I wish we'd never heard of the Dominion.
The Dominion?
What do you mean? You said something about the Dominion. What is it, Ben? What's wrong?
I don't know. I think I'm losing my mind.
Tell me, what's wrong?
I'm starting to see things from my story. It's as if I'm becoming this Captain Sisko.
Okay, baby, you just need to get some rest. It's all right. It's all right. I'm with you. It's just a nightmare, my love.
I feel like I'm going insane. When I'm there, this is the dream.
When you're there?
I'm part of something. Military or underground, a secret place.
Sweetheart, this is what you're saying.
I'm serious.
It's a dream.
They say this is the dream. And when I'm there, I believe it. When I'm there, it makes sense that this can't be real.
Had sent an angel to show his servants what must soon take place. Praise the Lord. Open their eyes. Help them to see.
Are you talking to me?
You are afraid to die.
No.
Because you know I will be waiting for you in the afterlife.
Who are you?
You know who I am, Teal'c. I am your god.
No!
Excuse me, sir. Are you lost?
No, I'm...
Exist! That future, that space station, all those people, they exist in here. In my mind, I created it. That future, I created it, and it's real! Don't you understand? It is real! I created it, and it's real! It's real! Oh, God!
Frazier just gave you a clean bill of health.
My symbiote is gone! My symbiote is gone!
Get a medical team down here right now!
This very moment, somewhere far beyond all those distant stars is dreaming of us.
This experience has been very different for me.